Hey guys, what's up? It's me. So today we're just gonna be doing a get ready with me. I'm like really out of ideas these days.
It's just really hard being a YouTuber.
We know how it is.
I'm struggling.
So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing a boring video today. Sorry about it.
Just kidding, prank do.
The real video I'm gonna be doing today is my most exciting video yet. This content is riveting and it's amazing and I'm so excited for you guys to see. I'm gonna be showing you guys my boyfriend and we're gonna be doing a fun video together. So if you wanna meet my boyfriend, everyone get ready. Okay, everyone drum roll. 3, 2, 1.
I thought that was so much better in my head.
Just kidding, that's not my boyfriend. My real boyfriend, he's a lot uglier, but... Okay, come in.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh my god, no, so bad.
Redo it. Okay, you don't look bad at all. You're like slaying.
Wait, can I do it?
Hey guys, so... I'm feeling abused right now. Is my house being broken into?
I hope so.
Okay. So anyways, so I'm with my bestie and my boyfriend right now. We've been dating for 45 minutes.
Have we?
Yeah.
How are you again?
16.
You want me to catch a case? You're trying to get me canceled.
It's only 5 years.
You know what I'm saying? Oh my gosh!
Crazy!
Okay.
Honestly, imagine having a Tesla but not having a license.
Okay, stop dragging me.
Okay, anyways, so we're just gonna take you around our day and I'm gonna show you all the things that we do
as a married couple.
And it's gonna be so fun and it'll just be amazing. I hope that you guys enjoy and yeah, this video's not planned. I have no idea.
We honestly don't know what the fuck we're gonna do, but we're gonna do it.
We're just gonna freaking YOLO it and that is my brand, so.
We're gonna, what you told me yesterday, full send it. We're gonna full, okay.
We're gonna full send it, guys, yes.
Oh my gosh.
See you guys soon.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm driving my car. That's a lie. I'm not driving my car. No
she
hands.
Has a Tesla? No, literally, I'm actually so shook. This bitch car drives itself.
I am rich.
She's so rich.
I said thank you.
It's the TikToker.
Wait, no. Okay, we're good.
This is why Antonia does not need a car.
Okay, we're good. No. Okay. You know what? The air conditioner is probably abusing the camera.
All everyone's right gonna just hear. So do you drink coffee?
Yeah.
Like what kind of coffee?
Iced coffee.
No, like bitch, what kind of coffee?
Like almond milk.
Do you know what a cold brew is?
Yeah.
You want to try mine?
Sure. Yeah.
I made the twins try and it was like the worst thing ever.
Did they not like it?
It was, okay, it's like the bitterest fucking thing in the world.
I'm excited.
Let's go to Starbucks.
Let's do it right now.
On period.
And that's on the point blank, it's a period.
We're gonna die.
We're having a great fun day.
This is just so fun.
So fun. That guy has a bird on his shoulder. Is that a chicken?
That's a monkey, bitch.
No, that's a chicken.
That's not a chicken, that's a monkey.
That's a chicken.
Is that a little chicken?
Is that a chicken?
We've missed the turn like 12 times also.
It's fine. We miss a lot of things in our life, so it's okay. Oh, there's a Starbucks. I don't want to go inside. Do you want to go inside? Is that too much? That's too much content.
Are you gonna crash into me?
Okay, that was a bad word. Wait, you start.
Scared.
Driving in Texas is so gross. What are you doing, girl?
I don't know. Should I turn? Like, should I not? Like, I just don't know.
I'm scared. That's a lot of fucking people.
We're being stared at, so. Can't film and drive. Actually, I can, and I'm snapping at it.
You really are.
So, anyways, let me finish. I got, okay, so do I go?
I'm so sorry. We're gonna die! We're literally going to die!
There's no stoplight, but I stopped. And
oh my god, we need to ban birds.
Yes, what? They were on those bird scooters, and it's like, it's not my fault that you're a millennial. Anyways. That was not a good turn.
That's how you're driving.
Am I going the wrong way? Why am I stopping? It was a green. There's so much construction. Right now, I'm just like so confused, but no. I'm just making bad decisions, but like pretending like I'm not.
Can I open it? Can I open it?
You know what? Fuck this whole video. I'm just gonna question your entire life. Have you ever had a boyfriend?
No.
I know who your boyfriend is. Can I spill the beans?
Okay, yeah, he's my boyfriend.
What is your biggest fear in life?
Crashing my car.
Mm-hmm.
Losing noob.
Okay.
Me?
Okay.
Losing all my subscribers. Becoming irrelevant. That's
oh my god, me! Have you ever got those comments where everyone's just like, oh my god, you're constantly getting repetitive?
Yes!
I got that last week and I wanted to cry.
I get that comment every day and it ruins me. And it's like, okay.
Honestly, guys,
I agree.
I feel like you guys need to be like very nice to her, mainly because like she's trying. She's young.
I'm trying my best.
She's really trying out here. And that's on jaw.
We should bleach your hair.
Oh my god, are you down?
Should we?
I was thinking about doing it for video.
No, you're kidding.
I'll let you bleach your hair. Do you want to? I was planning on doing it with Issa, but like, you've already done it.
Yeah, I'm the talented one and I have all the steps. Brad Mondo roasted me, so it's like, I know.
Did he really? As he should.
I'm just really milking this bleaching trend. Honestly, and I'm not even mad about it.
And I have my nails.
So like, and I went to a party and I opened it.
Oh my gosh, once I'm at a party, I was like, and I opened it and I was like, oh my gosh, and I opened it, so crazy. That's good.
I can't believe you just said that.
You're literally a Bisco girl.
Look.
And bitch, you got a straw.
I got my nail straw.
Why is it like this?
I don't know.
Can I grow?
Oh my. I'm not kidding. We almost just.
We literally almost just died.
I should have honked, you.
Thank you, Tessie.
She literally saved my life.
Oh my god, my fucking drink is just canceled now.
Oh my gosh.
And I scoop and I poop and I oop a poop.
That's me. Oh my god, we need to make a TikTok.
I'm doing one right now. Can we please make a TikTok?
Yes.
Isn't it crazy we're both Latina? Where are you taking me?
I don't know.
Are you trying to kill me?
Yeah.
This is why your mom did not want you to drive.
I'm not this bad of a driver.
You literally just almost hit code.
What you should say?
Me, I love my niggas equally. Fucking 9 to 5 niggas with that superstar. Tell them you with me when they be asking where you
were.
I can't read your mind. Gotta say this. Got a whole lot of options because you know a bitch talking. I'm a hot girl, so you know what she is talking. Girl ass nigga, give a fuck, man.
It's like this one's very, like, very well now. Very, like, Billboard Top 100. You know it. Don't look. You've heard it at Coachella.
Okay.
You have to.
Okay.
I feel like we were in Mexico for a second. It's kind of crazy. Imagine being pretty like you. Some of us can't relate.
I look like a horse.
Like, what does horses make?
Like,
what horses do you know? Because I don't know horses goes nay. I snapped. I'm sorry.
I don't know how much this footage actually made it onto this video, but we're gonna go.
Bye.
We're about to crash. It's raining. Okay, bye.
Wait. Oh my god, this is so ghetto.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Tony Garza.
What?
Okay, it's 3 a.m. I don't think I'm doing that good. But...
We're not, I'm literally.
So, you're probably wondering, oh my god, what are you doing sitting on the floor in front of a bed when it's dark in the room? No, this is not porn. This is. We're bleaching his hair.
Wait, should you give them more context? So you want to just start from the beginning?
Yeah, wait, so... Wait, no. We're dying. Okay, we're not restarting
what?
It.
What? Like, what are you doing?
Okay, so...
Stop!
What the fuck was that?
Like ramen noodles.
Oh, fuck!
Precious.
As if Antonio's even experienced in that. So
like, I don't know if I should trust you bleaching my hair just because, like, your roots are already coming in.
I got it done. Like, is it my fault that my hair grows?
I don't really like that. I'm just like, oh.
Hey guys, so
yeah.
Guys, we're really not doing well. We kind of want to die.
We're flopping.
Or you pull out a hammer.
Cha-cha-cha-chia. Cha-cha-chair. Are you ready to snap?
I don't know what I'm doing.
You should just slap it on there.
Should I
just slap it on there. Just wait.
I'm like nervous.
Should just
full send it.
Bitch.
I got him on there.
Wait, did you really? Oh my god. How you bleach it?
Oh, if you just want the tips.
No, like I need you to get in there.
It can look so good, I'm not even kidding. This is so bad.
I don't know what you're doing, but I'm kind of like down.
Are you offended that you weren't invited to the Taco Bell hotel?
No.
Why would I care?
It's burning.
It's burning the ocean.
Favorite song? I don't have one.
No, I can't. First place.
This ain't a race, but I still take first.
On a scale from 1 to 2, no.
No, it's gonna bleach the carpet.
The carpet's already blonde.
I don't.
Now it's gonna be dirty blonde.
Yeah!
You look so good. And I'm just here like.
Wait, look down so you can show everyone.
I'm balding. Antonia, when you first met me, how did you feel?
I thought you were gonna be a lot more annoying than you are.
Me too.
Come here.
This is what we've come
to. I'm Latina.
What have we got on my face? And my makeup.
What was that? I feel like literally like obese.
Obese?
Is that how you say it?
Honey.
How do you say it?
Obese.
Oh my god, filming with you is the funniest thing ever.
I'm about to fall asleep. Okay.
She's like, this is the last time I'm inviting him over.
Your laugh scares me.
Yeah! Literally, every time she's laughed at it, she goes,
ah. Okay, we're gonna wash out his hair. I will give you guys the full tea and results. I'll do a little vlog and a montage. Okay, let's go.
Period.
It's cold. Brownie,
yes.
Ah,
so cold.
It's gonna look amazing. It looks so good. This is exactly what you wanted.
It looks like ground beef.
Taco Bell is shaking.
Taco Bell's okay.
How do we feel about it?
I'm not mad.
You're not mad because it's not your head.
Like I look like someone shitted on my head.
Ground beef teens.
Literally did absolutely nothing.
He's just salty.
And it's not my fault.
It did nothing.
It did nothing. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
I can't even begin to explain.
What the fuck did we do?
This video is so bad.
It's amazing.
It is amazing.
So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Honestly, you know what? The feelings that I'm feeling right now are just, it's scary. I'm tired and I want to die and... Oh my god, and he's leaving! I'll be alone and sad. Anyways.
Okay, bye!
Bye! Oh wait, there's music playing. Am I dumb?
You're gonna get copyrighted.
Yes. Hey guys, what's up? It's... Your hand is in it.
Sorry!
Today we're just gonna be doing a get unready.
Me.
Today, okay. I'm tweaking. Okay.
just literally.